It is the undisputed Queen of Pop with one of the biggest singles this year. It has to be Kylie.
Vernon.